Yo, 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 what's going on, guys? Yeah, I'm back. Just chilling with the red vehicle. Just trying to do a quick playthrough.
Rumbling.
Of Star Soldier Vanishing Earth. I hope the volume's not too loud and you guys can hear me over most of the shit. Ah, man. Okay, here we go. Oh shit, I wonder what happened to my life bars. And score and stuff like that. Oh, you can turn it on and off. Sweet. Fuck it, man, I'll just play that shit off. It's awesome, I had no idea you'd do that. Yeah, man, so I've been playing this game a little bit since I got my laptop back. I enjoy it. I didn't know there were like shmups for Nintendo 64 and all that. So this is pretty cool. It's pretty fucking cheap too, but this game is gruesome. I guess that part's harder to do than it looks. Drop my timer score. I hate the first boss, man. He pisses me off. Good shit.
Mission clear.
I just don't like the first boss, you know what I'm saying? I don't like the first boss. It makes my nose hairs itch. Because of all the dodging, I'll be like, whoa, 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 whoa. You know what I'm saying? Let me see if I can move this shit. Right fucking there, bro. Hey, let's get a move on. Mission 2.
Corrosion.
Oh, my bad. I was just flipped on the shit. Damn, I did get hit, didn't I? No. Miss one, motherfucker.
Warning.
Warning. Barely dodge that shit. Oh, come on, dude. I believe I died because of this stupid back burner shit. Whatever. I don't know. What are you gonna do?
Mission 3. Invaded.
Yeah, man, it's cool. So you bounce these little blue rings, like, back onto the enemy, you know? And they go pretty slow, so they just, like, clear the field, you know? Well, I think it's cool, you know what I'm saying? What? No. I was chilling. See me. Power back, I'm saying. Oh god damn, man. No, I wasted one. Damn.
Mission clear.
Fuck. Is really dope. Oh shit. Get in there, my dude.
Mission 4. Pursuit.
Soundtrack is awesome. Jesus, man, this soundtrack is slaying. Fuck, I tried to be all fancy and shit. Bonsai Joe over here. Intruder. Ooh, nice touch. Oh, shit. Oh, I got that one in time. It's the trigger. I wish I just had an arcade stick. Fuck. Oh yeah, fucking yay. You stop fucking around, right? Thank you. I'm not gonna learn that boss's pattern. It's like the second time I played it, it's like I just have to bomb through because of my own ignorance, not wanting to die. But, you know, I don't know. I'll keep playing and figure it out.
Mission 5. Terrible.
Damn, man. They just don't. They didn't try to name that one. They just let that shit rock, bro. Call it terrible. Some Japanese shit. Terribly good.
Main weapon power.
Yo, this soundtrack is so crazy. Oh, damn. Damn, man, the last bullet. I suck. Vulcan. It's a tank, man. He will not. Booty. Body, body, body.
Mission clear.
I died once at the very beginning of that boss battle. Got shot with a little blue bullet. Out of here.
Mission 6. Stronghold.
Future known of object going on a warp drive near Jupiter.
Okay, I officially can't, like, fucking make anything out on the stage. Shit. Shit's out of here, right? I'm about to blow this motherfucker up. Got him. Did I die? I don't know. I thought I hit the bomb button, you know? Ah, it's on my mind. Fuck. Oh shit, motherfucker. Duos Core version 9.8. Bomb that. Oh, he tapped me. Oh, okay. I didn't see those.
Yeah.
Man, that shit's hard as hell to just dodge. Like, purely dodge. Oh. Fuck, man. I did all right. I bodied him. It's pretty free. Yeah, mission clear.
Understand the end of Earth.
Final mission. The Earth.
3 seconds. Yo, my God. I'm about to pass out.
Warning.
Doors quick and brief. Ew! Damn it. He's got fake outs. Damn, son, he fucking smacked me. Smack me, fucker. Oh! get out of here,
man.
Man, you can't get out of my shit. Gotta roll through that shit, but how are you gonna know? You can't know where he's gonna start. Shit is fucking retarded. Why did it kill me? Oh, because it's got the duds out too? It's kind of ridiculous. Fuck, man. They destroyed Earth. That shit's, like, impossible.
So one star loses its light. Others will continue to shine in the universe. If I could be reborn, I would live to bask in the blue light of a certain star. Please enter your name.
80%. It's not horrible. You always get like the first one. And there you guys have it, Star Soldier, Vanishing Earth, for Nintendo 64. I'm out. Peace.